cheat more aggressively. Bad tip for low ranks, good tip for high ranks. As you get better and better, your teammates are going to become more controlled with their 50-50s. So if you ever notice the play is slowing down, and most likely a 50-50 is just going to play right out to the side or be pretty weak overall, you want to cheat as close as possible as the second man to be the first to that ball.